Unit 1. Listen and read aloud. Listen to this extract about a train journey. Then, read it aloud with the correct expression. Look out for the strong words and stress them accordingly.
I was alone in the compartment up to Rohana, and then a girl got in. The couple who saw her off were probably her parents. They seemed very anxious about her comfort, giving detailed instructions about where to keep her things, when not to lean out of the windows, how to avoid speaking to strangers. They said their goodbyes. The train pulled out of the station. As I was totally blind at that time, I was unable to tell what the girl looked like, but I knew she wore slippers from the way they slapped against her heels, and I liked the sound of her voice. "Are you going all the way to Dehra?" I asked. I must have been sitting in a dark corner, because my voice startled her. She said, "Oh, I didn't know anyone else was here. I didn't see you either, but I heard you come in." I wondered if I would be able to prevent her from discovering that I was blind. If I kept to my seat, it shouldn't be too difficult. I'm getting down at Saranpur. My aunt is meeting me there. Where are you going? To Dehra and then to Mussoorie. Oh, how lucky you are! I wish I were going to Mussoorie. I love the hills, especially in October. Yes, this is the best time, I said.